really wish you would leave me alone. I just wanna be by my own for a second, but you always gotta creep in my dome. Always gotta speak in my zone, so you know what I reckon. I reckon you're just as lonely as I am. I reckon you're just lonely as me. I reckon you wanna see me break, so you feed me bait, cause you know what I need.
Yeah, I know what you need.
Oh please, can you just listen up? Just sip a shot and not interrupt for once. I mean, fuck, this just isn't fun. I've been stuck in this rut, but I'm done with you. Fuck you, cunt.
Fuck you too.
Fuck you, shut up.
Cut up, just do it, 1-2.
Nah, I ain't ever falling for that again. I don't want my mother to look at me like I'm nothing but a nutter.
And explode on the streets.
Damn it, man, you make me sick. You've always been a crazy prick. I remember the days that we played as kids, and you'd say I should go to the neighbor's place and set flames to it. Take a sip, take a sip, take a sip. Shit, that's three for your OCD. Like that song that you did. Hey, take a sip. That's four, does that make you tick? Bet you crave a fifth, like you crave the piss. Every day is the same as you chase your fix. You're a slave to the taste of a fake escape, and too lazy to change a bit. You're afraid to quit, so you wait a bit, and you wait a bit, gain weight a bit. What a way to live. Okay, you prick, I get the picture. No need to explain the shit. You're ashamed of it. Maybe I am. Who are you to judge? It was you who was telling me to do the drugs and get stupid drunk. I just thought you could use some fun. You were upset, you were dumped. I didn't say to abuse it once. The truth is you choose to run from your problems. Don't blame me for the fact you're a stupid cunt. Take it back, no way mate. Take it back, it ain't plain as that. I'm the one that remains intact, and at the same time craving crap that you made me have. Don't say I'm a lazy brat when the greatest fact is I'm trapped in the way you act. You're just mad that your brain is tapped. You're the same as your crazy dad. You're a maniac. Fuck you, you don't know what it's like to be so messed up that you hope that you die when you're over your life. And you know that you might put a knife to your throat as you cry. But I chose to survive cause I think I could focus and try more. Don't wanna die from emotions I hide. You couldn't care that I'm broken inside. You just poke and provoke till the moment's arrived. Why you gotta do this to me? You choosing to be so abusive and mean. Refusing to leave till my brain has been taken. You're basically placing a noose on the beam. Everybody wants that according to you. No more torment, Jordan, we're through. No more talking, the door has been shut. I'm ignoring it just like you taught me to do. Goodbye.